In this illustration, we'll study about the successive reflections by a concave and a plane mirror. Here, the figure shows a concave mirror and an inclined plane mirror at a separation of 1000 cm and a point object O placed on optic axis. We are required to find the image of object after two successive reflections taken first at concave mirror. Here, in this situation, we can consider for concave mirror, if we use mirror formula, the value of u we can take as -110 cm and its focal length we take as -100 cm, as both its center and object are on the left side. We can write by mirror formula value of v, the image distance is uf by u minus f. So, on substituting the values, this -110 into -100 divided by -110 plus 100. On simplifying, we are getting the value is -1100 cm. So, image is produced at a distance 1100 cm to the left of this mirror. So, in this situation, as at 1000 cm, the mirror is placed at 45 degrees. The light rays which will fall on this mirror will be reflected at 90 degrees and going in downward direction. So, here we can say final image is formed below this plane mirror at a distance 100 cm. So, here we can write final image is produced at a distance 100 cm below plane mirror, and that will be the answer of this problem. Because if this mirror is not present, then image is produced at 110 cm from this mirror, that is 100 cm behind this plane mirror. This is the position of final image in absence of this mirror. So, if the mirror is placed, this image will act as an object for this mirror, and the final image is produced over here. This is the actual final image, which is at a distance 100 cm below this optic axis due to this plane mirror.